All right, so many people every day say, why Italy? Why Rome? You're from New York, you're from Washington, D.C., why Rome? Well, here's my top 10 reasons for living in Rome. All right, I was born in Baltimore, Maryland, lived in Washington, D.C., and New York. And now, my little village of Marino Laziale in the hills of Italy. All right. Now I'm gonna show you guys my neighborhood. This is reason number 10 why I'm here. Here we go, let's take a little tour. All right, this is the ivy on the house. All right, you have the little, you know, the milk cars and that brings the milk to the houses. Here's my little area. All right, so we got the cobblestone streets. Many people take these things for granted, but this is, one of the reasons that I like this area. It's pretty small, quaint. Everybody loves everybody. In fact, I gotta speak quietly because it's 8 o'clock in the morning here and people are sleeping. All right, this is where we dump our trash. As you can see, the little scooters everybody has. Graffiti on the walls. Remember, we talked about three reasons why people use graffiti, all right? People hang their clothes outside the house. The shutters, all right, dirty laundry. All right, now we're almost at my house. I'll show you guys what my house looks like. But if you look at these buildings, they all have like a similar structure. You know, one, they're very old. A lot of greenery. As you can see, people taking their daughters to school. Here we go. All right, this is Eddie's house. This is reason number 10 why I moved to Italy. Here's my house right here. Now, can't go in just yet because my daughter's sleeping. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I don't want to wake her, but let's take a little bit more of a tour. All right, here we go. Here's my little street. Okay, you see the flowers, freshness. Here we go. All right, now, in Italy, they call this the blood of Rome. The reason is because the water is always flowing. You see, and it's very fresh. You know, if you want to drink it, it's nice, nice and fresh. All right, let's finish with our tour. Here we go, walking down. All right, as you can see, the scooter parked at the end of the alleyway, the cats. Now here's something that's pretty interesting here. They feed the cats pasta. Can you see, this is the stray cats. They take care of it. They feed them pasta. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that is unbelievable. All right, a little bit more graffiti house. And that's it. So that's reason number 10 why I decided to move to Italy. All right, take care and stay tuned for reason number 9 coming up soon.